Greetings and welcome. This is the first of the Danger Deck challenges. Just in case you're unaware of where this is located, it's in the Freedom Pals base and then in the training room. I'm doing these at the end of the story that I've done. So the story I recorded and uploaded, I then replayed it as a white character to have more money. And got more. What you got? I didn't use any of the summons or anything, so I saved them for the danger deck. So the first one I'm going to be doing is Charm School. I'll show you the strategy I'm going to use for most of them. I do change it up. So this is not what we want to be using, I don't think. Where is it? Captain Diabetes is always a great character to have. He's good. Basically, we're going for freeze attacks a lot. So when Mysterion dies, he has a freeze ability. He's really weak, but he has the freeze ability, which is handy. Powers-wise, I'm going to be changing these up. Well, yeah, we want that one. So that's the Elemental Onslaught from the Elementalist. Again, it freezes. We're going to be using Double Edge, which gives us two turns for each one. So we double the amount of turns we can get with our buddy, but we do miss a turn through. So on some of the danger deck challenges, that is certainly not handy, especially on some of the telegraphed ones. Ice Prison, because we're going with freeze. And then Root Burst is good because it stacks bleed damage. So let's see how this plays out. Okay, right in the middle here.
The last day of the rest of your life.
Tell them what you're made of, butthole.
Well, it's Rebecca's not. Okay, that's the one that we want. But we want to double up first. So second attack will be, I'll have to do it from here, the Root Busters. What, Root Burst, I know. Oh. Okay, tweak next. I think we want to start getting some of these Raisin Girls frozen.
I'll put you on ice. Go for a bit, okay?
Let's get our guy in there.
Here we go.
Whoops, where's the X? Really, that's disappointing. Problem with some of these antidotes with the charm thing is it doesn't always work. It seems to glitch out if you use too many back to back. Too close to Rebecca if I go up there. I can't get near. Yeah, just got to deal with that.
I get you all charged up.
All right, here we go. So we might have to use a different...
Oh, is it my turn? Why isn't anyone doing anything?
Fingers crossed that works. Yes, brilliant. Okay. Right, in we go with... Let's see how many we can get. It's a little bit disappointing.
Come from Pig.
There we go, we'll do with that. Might finish her off that.
Enemy terminated.
Two down.
Thank you.
Take care of it.
Enemy destroyed.
Oh, okay, we wasted the freeze on that one then. Okay.
Here we go. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
I feel a storm coming on. Storm's brewing. You might have sucked some sense into those ne'er-do-wells.
Should be that one gone. Tweak can get there.
You've got this, butthole.
You're on fire, butthole.
Down.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be.
Simulation complete.
Victory. Ta-da. There we go. So that's that one done. Thank you for watching. Take care. And I'll catch you on the next one.